A man is dead after a motorcycle crash on the Bluegrass Parkway. Happened around 2 o'clock yesterday afternoon near mile marker 34 in Nelson County. Kentucky State Police say 58-year-old Kevin Long from Oklahoma was thrown from the motorcycle he was riding after leaving the shoulder of the road. Long was pronounced dead at the scene. The cause of the crash is under investigation.